Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. Today, let's talk about discouragement. You know, all discouragement is when we look at certain situations that are right in front of us and we project out and do not see a way to solve those things. It's another word for overwhelm or being, you know, kind of mentally blocked. You know, I have experienced this many times myself. And during this time of year, it's easy to become very discouraged because this year, a lot of people do not have the money that they want in order to buy Christmas presents for people. They don't have the time to put parties together or even go to parties because they're working so hard. It does become very discouraging. I understand that. However, one of the things we can do to combat discouragement is to understand that our true value isn't in buying packages, it isn't in going to parties, it is being the best us we can be. And you know, no matter how good we are, no matter what we do and how many right things in the world that we're making good, there's always something that's going to come around, come out of the left wing at us, that's going to tear us down or work on it. Turned on our feelings, it's going to turn on our emotions, it's going to turn on our reputation, it's going to turn on our friends, or our friends are going to turn on us. And what we have to learn to do is understand who we are. And really, that's one of the greatest discoveries there is discovering actually who we are. You know, I sent out a lecture that we did this last year for the Meisner School of Acting down in San Francisco, and I was talking specifically to actors, saying and telling them that one of the greatest challenges that they have is discovering who they are, because a lot of times they get hung up in playing other people and never really discover who they are. Even in business, this happens to us as well, or even as parents with kids. We start taking care of the children, we're married, and now we've kind of disconnected from our spouse, and we're so busy and myopically viewing at the things that we're doing and the tasks we're doing, we kind of learn our grounding of who we actually are. This creates discouragement. So today I'm going to ask you to take a breath, step back, understand that no matter what's going on in your life right now, it's probably going to work out just fine. If you just kind of get out of the way and let it work itself out, you be in the moment right now. You take a breath, you discover who you are today. And understand, all you have to do is be the best you can be and help other people. Bye-bye.